हाँ, बहुत बड़ी खबर आ रही है, बहुत बड़ी खबर आ रही है। हाँ, न्यूज़ रूम। After TikTok, PUBG is now banned in India. Hi, my name is Ribhu Saurabh Banerjee, and a very big news is coming. Previously, we have seen that 59 of the Chinese apps, including TikTok, was banned from India due to some security reasons, due to the tension which is going around between India and China. A very big news is right now trending on Twitter that the Ministry of Information and Technology banned PUBG and 117 other mobile applications on Wednesday. According to official statement, total 118 apps have been banned by the Ministry of Information and Technology in India. All India Radio is telling that the center blocks 118 mobile apps, including PUBG, to ensure the safety, security and sovereignty of Indian cyberspace. From 2nd September, 5:40 p.m. Indian Standard Time, PUBG, among 118 other Chinese apps, are banned in India. Yes, when TikTok was banned, many of the people were fearing or were relieved that okay, PUBG is not banned, it is safe. But the Indian government has banned PUBG. This is a very bad news for all the gamers out there. Many of the gamers, many people who are earning through PUBG, who are streaming their games on YouTube and other platforms. So this is going to be a big shock. PUBG, which is one of the biggest gaming app in India, which has almost 50 million subscribers, which has, see, like the YouTuber, I'm also saying subscribers, 50 million users in India. India is one of the biggest country or the biggest user of the app PUBG. So 118 other Chinese apps, which includes many Ludo apps, cleaners and all those, but government blocks 118 Chinese apps. Many didn't expect that PUBG will be getting banned. So, but we should support the government on this decision, because there are a lot of security concerns and there are a lot of reasons for which the government has taken this decision. So we should respect that decision, and it feels bad for the gamers and all the other people. So please support the channel, please subscribe. A lot of people like watching, 90%, almost more than 90% of the people watching haven't subscribed yet. Please subscribe to the channel and support the channel. Make me motivated, man. I'm really getting sad. I'm getting so sad. So many bad things happening in 2020, and you people are not subscribing. It's making me so sad. Subscribe, like, and leave a comment. Leaving a comment will seriously help the channel. Plus, bye. See you in the next video. Banned app includes Baidu, Baidu Express Edition, Tencent Watchlist, Facey, WeChat, Reading, and Tencent Weiyun. Besides PUBG Mobile and PUBG Mobile Lite, so PUBG Mobile and PUBG Mobile Lite both are banned.